Alright, we're back in the world of Agaia. Yeah, there's some glare on the screen because I'm recording during the day. Because the video is due out today, and I forgot to do any recording last week. So I recorded enough footage for two episodes. And I'll split them up, and I'll be ahead again. That encounter up, it's pretty obvious, but it increases the rate of random encounters. Which drives me nuts, but, I mean, at least more random encounters means faster AP accrual, so we gain APs a lot faster. I can get rid of that medallion a lot quicker. Yeah, there was another jelly up there on the wall. And if you don't get rid of it before you try to open the chest, it'll drop down on you. Our blocks increased to 10. That's sweet. It means Lang can use a new hyper art. Yeah, we'll go to the north there on the way back out, but for now we're gonna go the other way. We're gonna head down here first, even though there's nothing we can do yet. I just wanted to show it to you. We still need one more party member before we can do anything in this area. Just gonna take care of these guys the easy way. We're actually getting pretty close to getting the final member of our party.
I'll take you.
And the more Lang uses Roaring Fang, the more experience he gains with it, and eventually he'll learn a new hyper art off of that one. Just having Maya attack because of she's guaranteed to hit the target no matter what. See, nothing pops up on the screen when they do the AP charge. That's what's weird. Oh well. Hey, you want to climb up on here first before we try to break down those blocks. Otherwise, you're going to lose access to that lightning tier.
Flames
say, I really should have healed Maya, but I didn't think about it. You always have to be roughly centered on those pillars or those spots of soft earth, otherwise it doesn't work right. If you're not at least roughly centered, then he won't summon Deva. Even with the increased strength, she didn't do as much damage to that as I was hoping she would. So that's why I should have healed her, but like I said, I just didn't think about it.
Thank you.
Yeah, after what happened last time, I decided to use a hyper art, make sure she kills it. Turns out the hyper art was kind of overkill, but still. I think probably a super art would have been sufficient. Of course not. She didn't do anything.
You're back.
Yeah, I don't know if you saw it, but there was another jelly up there again on the wall. But since we're not going to the treasure chest, because we already opened it, just run right by him. You can see right there, it should have stored 30 APs, and it didn't. I don't know why. So close, but not quite.
Don't waste my time.
Yeah, almost went the wrong direction. That wouldn't have been good.
I'll take you.
Maya doesn't actually have enough APs for the... for her hyper art, so she's not gonna be able to do it. And I didn't even think about changing it. By the time I did think about it, it was too late. See, that's what happens when she doesn't have the APs for the actual art move. Just like everyone else does the individual movements, she uses the individual elements. And that's what happens when you have all four lightning tiers inserted. Now we can get down into that middle area. Yeah, I think I said APs earlier in, when I was talking about the bangle, and it's not APs, it's experience. Didn't even make it 10 steps. Going up to the north here because at the time I couldn't remember if we'd been up there, but we had. So that only leaves one area left. Somehow we actually managed to make it all the way down without getting attacked again. Yeah. Sorry about all the noise there for a second. I was moving my computer a little bit and my mic got moved around. I know, seriously? That's probably the fastest I've ever taken him down. I was not expecting that at all. Just get rid of these guys the easy way. Yeah, this is actually the wrong direction. It's a dead end. But without a map, this place is a maze. It's easy to get lost. Took him out by herself. Now this is the way out. Yeah, this is the one I wanted. I was kind of surprised at the flare jacket, considering the quantum veil is so much lower. But I mean, I have been able to upgrade my weapons a lot more than my armor, so. Could have gotten rid of that venom draught. I didn't think about that. I didn't even notice it when I was actually playing. Oh well. Yeah, I forgot to press the right arrow before I did press X. Came over here because I forgot I don't actually have anything to sell him. I haven't gained any monster parts yet. Yeah, there's nothing here. Now, I remembered I still have that spell of thunder that Maya needed to learn. That's the room I wanted. We're coming over here for a specific reason, and that's at the inn. This is why I spent time building up everybody's cooking skills before. Now we can finally eat at the restaurant. And there are three courses, and each one will teach you something different. Since the next step up is 30,000, I can't do the top one. That whale that was coming from the inn there, yeah, that's part of a mission quest that we can do, and that probably won't be that won't be next week, because I already have next week's video recorded, but I might get to it the following week. Yeah, I wanted to come in here and check and see if Kazan was here. I thought he would be. Yeah, I think I'm actually gonna cut it off right about here. everyone have a good night, and I'll see you all next week.